Mr. James, you're my one true friend. Mr. James, Mr. James, sometimes you're my only friend. But other times I think you keep me from all them pretty women. Sometimes I get lonely.
Yo,
what up, Zach?
How you doing?
Good, how about you?
Good.
Hey, you ready for this shit?
Yeah, I'm ready for whatever.
Alright, good. Gotta have your A game, you know why?
This one's a crazy motherfucker.
I think I got ringworm on my inner thigh.
When the fuck did you get ringworm on your inner thigh?
I don't know. Probably a skeeter's.
I might have some for it.
What are we doing here?
Shut the hell up. I told you. I wish I could be here.
Well, when's he gonna get here?
Chris, man. I don't know. Chill.
Did you get the gun? I got my car in for a shampoo tomorrow.
How for?
I just want that new car smell. And now it just kind of smells like sweat and latex.
Latex? What are you doing in your car that makes it smell like latex? Never mind. Last thing I need to feel is like I'm sitting on your fucking jizzy seats.
Drinks are on the house today.
Shit.
Is that him?
Yeah, that's him. Let's meet tomorrow, you know. Can't be late tomorrow, alright?
Where the fuck did you meet this guy anyway?
Coda.
Oh, that queer from the video shop?
Yeah, it's like his nephew. He's not gay as far as I know. He's got downs.
I was wondering about all that trouble.
Thunderbird 105. Make it messy.
Now get the fuck out of here.
When I play hard as hell.
Here you go now.
Addiction, it ain't drugs I'm talking about. Yeah, I got an addiction, it ain't drugs I'm talking about. It's that feeling I get making sweet music. Oh baby, I can't do nothing else. And I was hanging around this one gal, but she treated me so unkind. I was hanging around this one girl, but she treated me so unkind. Well, I didn't hang around her no more. I left her far behind. And I'm back playing my guitar.
Try this.
Lord,
to the ringworm.
Treat me just fine.
Why are you standing here?
It was open.
We're supposed to meet up here and go in together. What's going on?
I swear, I don't know anymore.
Because now it's something totally different.
Yeah.
Come on.
What the hell, man?
Couldn't have waited 2 minutes? I had the bike.
I didn't do shit.
You mean you just found her like this?
It might be a him. She was just laying here dead when I got here.
What the fuck?
She's dead! We can leave.
Not yet.
Well, why not?
He said make it messy.
Messy? What the fuck does that even mean?
Now? Really?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
So whatever happened with you and Coral?
She left me.
Well, why'd she leave you?
Stupid. I found a Polaroid of an old girlfriend. Sexy shit. And Coral, she hasn't been giving it up much lately, you know?
How do you think she died?
Shit. I don't know. Heart attack? Diabetes? So Coral walks in mid-stroke. She's never been one to freak out about that kind of shit, so I wasn't trying to hide it.
But maybe we just light the body on fire.
Yeah, fine. So she sees the photo. She rips it up. She calls the fucking cops.
What?
That was my high school girlfriend. And in my mind, I was 15 and she was 15.
Yeah. That makes sense.
Messy.
Yeah, I don't know about this making messy shit.
He's trying to make a statement.
Oh, we should just go.
We can't just leave this guy here all neat and shit. Ling? It's fucking crazy.
Oh. Where the fuck did you get that?
My dad?
Let me see that shit.
He's gonna pawn it. Do we just shoot him?
She's already fucking dead.
He said to make it messy.
This isn't right, man.
Okay. Well, we have to mess this guy up. Take a damn photo so we can show Ling. Now, can you go adjust him, please?
Now what?
You do it.
Oh, fuck no.
We can't leave till we mess this guy up.
His ear gone.
Alright. Fine. Just stay back.
You got this.
Turn off the lights.
Why?
I really want to look at him after I do it.
You're just gonna shoot in the dark?
Just turn off the fucking lights. Please?
Maybe we just tell him she wasn't home.
I'm gonna do it.
You ready? missed, you motherfucker, you fucking missed.
Never shot a gun before.
You never shot, that was fucking point blank.
Where's your gun?
I forgot it.
Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, you killed that lady's dog.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
Let me see.
Yo, it's dead, man.
Oh, shit. We need to go. We need to get out of here right now.
We need to get her the fuck out of here. We can't leave her here like this.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
What are you doing later today?
Gotta take my grandma to her dialysis. You?
Skeeters.
Car smells good.
Thanks.